Natasha. She's so dear.
The Lord revealed to me that you and your husband should have 21 days fast and pray.
That is not possible. Because you and I know that I do have a husband.
Let me ask you three questions, please.
Sorry, please. One time.
See, from scratch to grace, we pay the price way back then.
About our personal issue in this house. Not even that your so-called mother Esther.